It's good. Yeah. You look good too.
I think I do. Yes. I think I might adopt this look.
Yes.
Is there a reason why you have a black hat and I have a white hat?
We can wear any color you like. So I bought this. I like it myself because I like the color.
There is a lot of tension in the last 5 years or so. Is Islam a threat to Dutch values?
Islam is preaching above all peace. Peace, peace, and peace.
من خلال قول المصطفى صلوات الله وسلامه عليه لا تقوم الساعة حتى يقاتل المسلمون اليهود فيقتلونهم.
The name Islam means peace.
And yet it is involved in a lot of war and violence.
Yeah, it's just all politics.
Nothing to do with religion?
No, no.
No?
No, sir.
It's a political.
It's a politics.
It seems to be a lot of passages that say the infidel is not the equal of the believer. The infidel will die in hell. Don't feel bad about hating the infidel.
No.
No? Boy, I've got bad information.
Yes, you have. I think so.
You think that
no,
means...
No, 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 no.
No, 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 no.
No, no, no,
no.
No.
No. I'm wrong about everything.
The way I perceive things in the Quran is not about killing infidels or
But you have read it
or homosexuals.
There.
Of course I read the Quran.
And you've read those passages.
Yeah, I've read those passages.
And what did you think when you
no,
read
them?
No, but
I explained those passages within the time in which they emerged.
But that's not how people read holy books. People don't read holy books and go, but, well, that was good for then. People read holy books and go, this is the word of God, it's forever.
No, I don't
agree. That's how most people do it.
No, I don't agree.
I just don't buy it that these guys are in this state of denial. I think they're just in a state of denial to an outsider.
Right.
They will not admit anything is wrong with their culture to an outsider. Muslims were imperialists in the century after Muhammad's death. They conquered most of the known world in one century.
No, yeah, it is possible that you call it conquer. I think they were trying to spread Islam.
Well, they were, but they weren't doing it by singing Kumbaya.
Excuse me. Sorry.
Oh, that 21st century always busting
in. I'm going to shoot it off.
I love it that he's got Kashmir as his ringtone.
Okay. I shoot it off. Yeah.
Sorry, I was.
It is just all politics.
Politics.